and welcome to Unacademy Spotlight. Today we are going to do something very special. We are going to burst some medical myths, and to do that with me we have very special people, the NEET toppers, Zeel, Jay, Aksh, and I'm sorry, what's your name?
Why would I care?
Haziq! So are you guys excited? I'm just going to ask you a few questions that have come from the subscribers to us. And they want to know, because you are kings and queen of the medical world, that are those myths true or not? First one, which I'm extremely interested in, okay? Eating chocolate causes acne.
Well, I don't think that's true, but that doesn't work for me at least.
I can give you an example.
There has been no scientific correlation which has established this relation, so...
Okay.
Yeah. Only thing chocolate causes is... brings us happiness because it releases dopamine.
Or like, we are medical students, we need more of the joy. If you
don't
have any pain, you don't have any pain. That means that we have to deal
with the pain. Why would you say that? Medical students have more of the joy. Why are we? In exams, there is a lot of pain.
Well, it doesn't work for me. I don't enjoy eating chocolates. Unless it's some allergy or something, I don't think that's true.
Okay, second one. You should drink 8 glasses of water a day.
I don't know.
What? I personally utna pani nahi peeta. Like, my friends forced me to drink water.
Forced you to drink water? Ye kya sa peer pressure? Pani pi.
I itna alsi hu ki like I would rather sleep, you know, like thirsty than go down and fill the water. और मेरा ADH कुछ next level भी होगा, so ADH is a hormone which probably which like
thank you
ADH is a hormone which maintains your body water, but पानी पी
काफी लोगों से मैंने सुना कि with correlated with acne.
Hmm.
Acne chala jata
that I have also, like, you know, I also drink a lot of water because I want my skin to glow. So that happens. I feel like मेरा personal experience है कि if I'm drinking a lot of water, I'm happier, I have more energy.
Yeah, that's true.
And I feel like my skin's looking better.
I don't think water molecule will give you energy.
No? No? No energy?
Yeah, it might be.
Maybe it's all psychological because you've heard so much ki pani piyo, pani piyo, so you're like, pani piyo, feeling good.
No,
but like,
we should.
I think 70% of your body is water, and like,
and also it needs to be replaced.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. 2 liters per day.
Yeah.
And are you forced to drink 2 liters a day?
Sometimes, yes.
Yeah. Moving on, the third one, cracking your knuckles causes arthritis.
No, that's true. But zindagi baki hai, you never know. But then false, like, I think classmate ki
notebook. Kya?
Yeah, the kids false,
myths.
Like, myths wala.
I have also searched about it because I was very sad. But it was like that at a very late age, like around 60 years, after that,
rheumatoid arthritis.
I don't think that would be the reason for rheumatoid arthritis at 60.
Why do we actually do it? Music, it's like music to my ears.
Sometimes I challenge my friends, sabse zyada kaun crack.
Okay. The fourth myth is, sugar causes hyperactivity in children.
Energy
means sugar rush sometimes. Like if you have too much sugar, then there's a term called sugar rush.
Like, yeah.
Hyperactive kar deta.
And also, what about like children? It's mentioned children, but also you all were only saying that you need a lot of chocolates and because you're feeling low and there's always this studying and pressure environment. So why do you think we need chocolate for that?
Chocolate se dopamine release hota hai, to wo kafi zyada mood improve karne ke liye responsible
hota hai. Mood improve karne ke liye. Bachchon ka mood kharab hai, chocolate kha liya maze mein.
Ye hamare professor hai, wo class mein toffee laate hain. Bacche sahi answer dete hain, toffee dete hain.
Wow, abhi?
That's
so cute.
First year mein.
Wow, that's very cute, very nice, very thoughtful.
हम तो कुछ breakfast करके नहीं आते, फिर chocolate दे रहे होते.
हाँ, like I was in Viva. तो मेरे साथ क्या हुआ? मैंने कहा ब्रेकफास्ट किया, मैंने कहा नहीं,
ये ले चॉकलेट.
उससे पहले मैम ने ऐसे क्वेश्चन पूछा, I was not able to answer. मैम ने कहा कोई नहीं, ब्रेकफास्ट नहीं है, चॉकलेट खाओ. मैंने
आंसर दे
आंसर दिया honestly.
Moving on, going out with wet hair will make you sick.
ठंड तो लगती है
हां बट दैट्स बिकॉज़ ऑफ द कोल्ड आई गेस
दिल्ली में तो इतनी
दिल की बात मत बताओ मेडिकल बात बताओ
नहीं बस ऐसे काइंड ऑफ
आई डोंट थिंक आई वर्ड इट समवेयर
मेडिकली तो कोई कोरिलेशन तो
हैव यू गाइस हर्ड ऑफ दिस कि गीले बाल से बाहर जाओगे तो भूत पीछे लग जाएगा
This is so definitely not true.
No, because I don't remember as a child also, all the time I would wash my hair every day. So, every time there would be something ki isliye bahar mat niklo, ye ho jayega, wo ho jayega. So, I know that I'm scared. I don't know what was instilled in me as a child, but I've always been scared ki main geele baal bahar nahi jaungi. Reading in the dim light can ruin your eyesight.
That's true. That is true.
No, Haziq, you don't think so?
नहीं, ऐसी कोई रिसर्च नहीं देखी मैंने अभी तक. But people say like ऐसा भी लगता है कॉमन सेंस है कि डिम लाइट में ऐसा होता है लेकिन मैंने काफी बार सुना है कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता.
आपके ज़्यादा स्ट्रेन पड़ता
है देखने पे फोकस
करने पे.
कि like I need some optimal light to view things. तो like अगर if you have an option कि ज़्यादा लाइट मिल रही है क्यों नहीं?
कुछ रिवर्स इफेक्ट तो नहीं होता होगा ना एक्सट्रीम लाइट.
हां नहीं ऑप्टिमम लाइट चाहिए एक्सट्रीम लाइट में.
एक्सट्रीम लाइट भी नहीं पर कम भी नहीं.
यू माइट गेट रेटिना डैमेज और समथिंग लाइक दैट
कैंसर
बट
बाप रे दैट एस्केलेटेड
बॉय दैट एस्केलेटेड क्विकली
फेटल. ओके नेक्स्ट वन इज गम स्टेज इन योर स्टमक फॉर 7 इयर्स इफ स्वॉलोड.
Well, 7 years is too much. I guess.
But a long time?
इसके बारे में पढ़ा है मैंने लेकिन ऐसा साइंटिफिकली कुछ ज्यादा नहीं है कि वो ज्यादा टाइम तक आपके गट में रहेगा. इट कैन कॉज प्रॉब्लम्स कहीं पे स्टक हो गया किसी वजह से स्टक हो गया इट विल डेफिनेटली कॉज प्रॉब्लम्स बट
बट आई थिंक लाइक द मोर यू ड्रिंक वाटर शी सेड दैट इट इंप्रूव्स बॉल मूवमेंट
एवरीथिंग इज कोरिलेटेड हर बात का लॉजिक है व्हाई वी शुड नॉट डू इट बट जो हमें स्टोरीज बताई जाती है उसके पीछे वो काफी ऑफ है. यू कैन स्वेट आउट टॉक्सिंस.
कुछ टॉक्सिंस
यूरिया रिलीज होता है स्वेट के थ्रू.
सॉरी
यूरिया रिलीज होता है स्वेट के थ्रू.
यूरिया
लैक्टिक एसिड
एक्सेस ऑफ स्टेरॉइड्स ये सब
सॉल्ट्स
स्वेटिंग इज गुड एक्चुअली.
स्वेटिंग इज गुड लाइक इवन इफ योर वर्कआउट स्टीम एनीथिंग
प्राइमरी फंक्शन ऑफ स्वेटिंग इज टू कूल डाउन योर बॉडी. योर बॉडी नीड्स टू सेट एन ऑप्टिमल टेंपरेचर लाइक 37 डिग्रीज और 98.6 डिग्रीज फारेनहाइट. सो लाइक अगर एक्सेस के टाइम हाइपरीमिया होता है लाइक मोर ब्लड फ्लोस योर बॉडी सो व्हिच आल्सो कॉजेस वॉर्म्स.
गुड ग्रिप ऑन देयर नॉलेज एंड इफ यू आर ऑल्सो प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर नीट एग्जाम 2024 और 2025 Unacademy has brought to you a scholarship test where the more you score, the better percentage that you get, the more is the scholarship that's provided to you. And we will add everything in the description below so you can check it out. So, you lose most of your body heat through your head.
Head.
I'm also trying to make sense of this sentence.
Does this mean about sweat or something? Because like...
Heat? I don't know. I'm sure heat... is not the angle that we're talking about.
No, it's not. Not.
Body heat is a function of surface area.
Yeah. Yeah.
So
area.
Like it occurs from the skin.
Yeah.
Not particularly from the head.
It might be like this that more heat per unit area in terms of head.
Okay. Okay, cool. So the last one. We've all heard it. An apple a day keeps the doctors away.
What is this?
Is that
but
true?
No, wait, I'm from Kashmir.
Ah.
But I've been to doctor. But yeah, you know, apple has so many things. Like it has vitamins, minerals, so might antioxidants also be there.
Hmm.
But yeah, it's not completely like it will keep you away from doctors.
But I guess it's for all the fruits because we get the micronutrients from there.
And the food was established because just in order to
make people eat fruits.
But why?
Like it's kind of like complete food. It's a very good source of like iron. It's got very rich source of water.
See, everything is coming together, guys. Yeah. I have also been advised to eat apple first thing in the morning. So every day that's what I do. I eat an apple first thing in the morning.
Apple has a lot of fiber, so it will keep your gut fine. So that
it also keeps you full for a long time.
Yeah, obviously it has fiber. Yeah, so when you consume fiber, it gives a feeling of fullness. That's why it's advised for obese people also.
Dietary fibers also tend to reduce
the
body
color.
Okay.
So they do a lot actually.
Yeah, it's like a person really there for you to keep you healthy and full.
Even dietary fibers help you to prevent cancer also.
Exactly.
Yeah, this is the upper limit.
Apple. Apple is the person. Okay, so we have come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed doing it. And if you guys enjoy doing it too, please like, share and subscribe to Unacademy Spotlight. And if you have more questions to ask, we are sitting here waiting for that. We can probably make a part two. Yeah?
Sure.
So just write in the comment section if there's anything else that you want us to bust for you. See you next time. Bye guys.
Bye.